are our enemies. These two wicked men. That is why we must destroy them at all. Anything associated with it must be annihilated, starting with the Christians. Anyone who does not receive the mark is against us.
Whoa.
Get one.
There's no peace.
The exact same things that were written in this book are happening now.
Is that the Bible?
It's true.
Joanna, it's not.
What if it does?
Are you guys talking about?
Anyone who reveals the infidels will not accept the mark and worship the statue. We will not stop until we have rid the earth of all infidels.
No man finds himself without the mark.
I will keep doing it until you shoot her. Where's the mark?
Kill them! Kill them all!
Where's the mark?
Where's the mark? Where's the mark? Shoot them! Shoot them now!
I got an idea. How about we all die? Just shoot me. I'm serious. I want to die.
Shoot me!
You hit me!
This is not about doom and gloom. This is about something greater. Something mightier coming to rule and reign on this earth. This is the tool he's using to usher in his coming.